So.
You like that Bull Durham?
Oh, okay.
They got Bull Durham beer.
Well, I'm assuming you love the movie Money Pit.
Not my favorite.
No.
No. I mean, it's a really good movie, and there's actually a lot of very good actors in it. And it's a good story, but to me, they're glorifying something that never really worked for the big scheme of things. Like, because Oakland never made it past the Yankees, really, when they were doing that. It's cute. It's like Tampa Bay today. Like, everyone's like, oh, my God, we need to do it like Tampa Bay.
Yeah.
They've never won a World Series doing it. They've gotten really close.
Yeah.
But the thing is, I was talking to a buddy about this last week about Tampa Bay. I'm like, just imagine if they would spend a little money and adding that on to what they do. They probably would have won a World Series, but... Yeah, that's why. Yeah, it does. Instead of just... They have a cycle, Tampa Bay. They get... They raise these really great prospects, then they trade them when they have to pay them, and then they get the same thing, and it's just good pitch out a bit. I've never heard of this college before. Campbell? Must be down here.
Does that say 381? It's solid average.
I think it's 61.
361?
Yeah.
Tuck
your chain, okay?